Okay, so this morning I'm at the haunted train trestle in Adrian, Michigan. Apparently the story goes there was a farmhouse just over there, I guess. And there was a fire. And as the family was running out to try to get help, they ran across this bridge and a train hit them all. They all died right here. Let's check it out. Too much here, but I don't think I'd want to be here at night. You know? I think the So there it is. Haunted train bridge trestle thing.